Hi there, Leo. I'm Jennifer Angel. This is your horoscope snapshot for the week of September the 21st. Yes, they're back. Now, this week they will be on YouTube. From next week, from September the 28th, they will be available as part of my subscription base on my new site, jenniferangel.com. Also included in this package will be your daily horoscopes, as well as entry to the Soul Club. Okay, so that's great. I'm really looking forward to building that community because it's going to be somewhere where we can all ask each other questions, anything about horoscopes, astrology, spirituality, you name it. So it's going to be a lot of fun. All right, let's have a look at what's going on this week. You have Venus in your sign at the moment. Yay, I love that. One of my good friends is Leo, and she's certainly got a lot of love around her life at the moment. So Venus, of course, is the ruler of love and money. So both great for Leo. And in your monetary zone earlier in the week, we've got the sun there. So the sun is really shining a bright light on your finances. Very, very positive. But you want to watch out if you're having any communications or discussions, particularly around monetary areas, that you don't want to be too brash. There's an aspect between Mars and Mercury, and it can set up a little bit of a reactive situation, and you don't want to do that. You want to sort of stand your ground, let someone know how you feel, but don't get too much into trying to convince them, because you know the moment that you try to get control somebody or get them around to your way of thinking, then generally that doesn't go too well. So there is, I love that saying, agree to disagree. So in that sense, you're allowing each person, yourself and the other person or people, to have your views, but you're not being judgmental about it, because who's to say one person's right and one person's wrong, really. So that's very much a lesson for you this week. There's lots of reorganization. The things that you're doing right now, you want to make sure that they're setting solid foundations, okay? And the discussions that you're having, whether they're to do with business or money or something else, then make sure, is this what you want for the future, or is it just going to be a band-aid and something that's good for now? Okay, so you want to be trying to set solid foundations that are going to work for you, not just now, but in the future. Okay, so excuse me. Have a great week. And I look forward to seeing you over the site. There is a 7-day trial, free trial on that daily subscription. So I hope you give it a go, try it out. And we'd love to see you in the Soul Club. Okay. Lots of love, luck, and blessings. And bye for now.